Hi guys, welcome back. So I've been asked to do this video a couple of times now and I finally decided to do it. So today I will be showing you guys what is in my jewelry box. I've been there all night. I've been there all day. And boy, got me walking side to side. I'm talking to you. Okay, so now that I've showed you guys what they look like on me, now I'm just going to show you them by themselves, and if there's any backstory on how I got them, I will explain. So, like, this one was given to me by one of my older brother's ex-girlfriends. Her name was Kelly, and I don't remember why she gave it to me. I think I liked it, and she gave it to me. I'm not sure. This was from her, and it's just so pretty. I usually don't like gold jewelry, but, like, this one is just so pretty. Look at that, guys. And then this one my sister made for me, because she likes to make necklaces and bracelets and stuff. And this one is just so pretty. It kind of fits like a choker, but it's a little bit bigger than a choker. In person, the blue is more like a purple blue, but for some reason on camera, it's showing up like just a dark blue. Either way, I can't complain, they're pretty. But yeah, so that one my sister made for me. And then this one is another one that my sister made for me. And it's just so pretty. I love these two colors together. And then this one doesn't really have any backstory. I didn't have like a best friend or anything. I just bought this because I liked it. And I still have the box for it. So I paid $24, although I feel like it was cheaper than that. And I bought it at Kohl's because Kohl's is like one of my favorite stores. So yeah, I kind of just bought this one because I liked it. But look how pretty it is. And then this is another one that I got at Kohl's with no real purpose. But it's just so pretty. It's a little butterfly. And I still have the box for that one too. Oh, it doesn't have the sticker. I don't know how much it was. But the boxes are so cool. Like, look at that. I love the colors of the boxes. But yeah. Just a little butterfly. And then this is another necklace that my aunt gave me. It's really pretty. I really like this one. Also, I just want to say, you guys don't really see me wear a lot of like necklaces or jewelry. And there's a reason for that. I just spent like over an hour making those try on like things because I am left-handed, and the way that the hooks are, they're on the wrong side for me to be able to do it. So it's really hard for me to do it. Plus, necklaces are just hard to put on, so it took me like forever to get each one of them on to film it. So that's why I don't wear necklaces in my day-to-day life. That's why usually it might be for like a makeup tutorial or like fashion video or like a really like special event. But that's why I don't wear them to my day-to-day life, because they're really hard to put on. So I rather rings than necklaces or bracelets. Give me something. Just necklaces are hard. And then this is just a really simple cross necklace. I'm not sure where I got this from. I'm sure somebody gave it to me, but I don't remember because I've been having it for like forever. And then these two are matching necklaces. Again, I bought them with no real point. I didn't really have a best friend to give one to, but I thought they were pretty. So this one's got a orange stone, and then this one has a purple stone, and they're just super cute. I was actually thinking about giving one of them to my niece, and then I keep the other one because I think that would be really cute. But yeah, so. And then this is just a chain, just a regular chain necklace. I don't remember how I got it, but it's pretty cool. And then this is a choker that my aunt gave me, but it's too big for my neck to be a choker, which is why I showed you guys how I make it into a choker. Obviously, I can't wear it like that out in public because it kind of looks stupid with the clip and everything in the back, but I wear it for my videos. So when you guys see me wearing this choker in videos, that's what I have to do to be able to wear it. But I really want to get one that actually fits me. So that's probably the next thing that I'm going to get. This is another one that my aunt gave me, but it's too big for me, as you guys can see, because it like is all the way up my arm, but it's still really pretty. So this ring my aunt gave me, and as you guys can see, it is really colorful. I really like this one. Then there's this ring that my sister gave me. I actually have two of them. Because I guess she had two, I'm not sure. But there's two of them. And there's this one that says Live. Not sure who gave it to me, but. Then there's this one. Again, not sure who gave it to me. Okay, now this one used to be my favorite ring because this is my birthstone and I absolutely love this ring. But it's not like real jewelry, it's like fake, so the inside of it like started to kind of peel away. I don't know if you guys can see that, but the inside started to kind of chip away, and then it would give me blisters, so I had to stop wearing it, sadly. But this was like my favorite ring, and I really want a ring like this. Like, if somebody were to like propose to me, I kind of would like my birthstone in it, just because my birthstone is just so pretty and I don't like gold. So like something like this would be like all I need. Oh, and I bought this one again with no real purpose, but it had my birthstone and I liked it. And I never really wore it. And then all of a sudden I started wearing it and like it was always on me. And then it started giving me blisters, so I had to stop wearing it, sadly. Okay, so this one was actually engagement ring. One of my ex-boyfriends, or ex-fiance, I guess you could say, Luke, he bought me a ring and he sent it to me. And this is what it looks like. So obviously that relationship didn't work out since he's an ex, but I kept the ring and I kept everything that he sent to me, because the thing is, I have been in a lot of long distance relationships, and when you're in a long distance relationship, you don't really have any proof that you two were together. You know, you don't have pictures and you never like really met yet, or you only met like a couple times or whatever, and you don't really have anything to show that y'all were together. So I was really happy when he sent this to me, and we dated for like a couple months after that. Then we broke up, and I mean, I could have sold it or I could have sent it back to him, but I kept it because memories, you know. Just because we're not together doesn't mean that I don't like the memories. Oh, also, this is the box for the for this ring. This is box, so of course got it at Kohl's because I love Kohl's. Size 7, $14. It doesn't actually fit on my ring finger. Like, none of these fit on my ring finger, so I always kind of just wore them on whatever finger they would go in. So that was pretty much my entire jewelry collection. I would show you guys like my jewelry box, but my jewelry doesn't really go in one specific place. I have it in a box. I have it in containers. I kind of have my jewelry all over the place. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below. Tell me what you think. Tell me what I should do next. Subscribe for more and turn on notifications so you never miss a upload or a live stream from us. And I'll see you guys all next time. Bye!